In 5 years, I would like to be a private chef. I'm about to go back to school for culinary and just living comfortably. I don't want to be rich, but I want to be comfortable with my kids.